Welcome to The Crystal, London's newest landmark and the world's largest exhibition dedicated to increasing our knowledge of urban sustainability. Sustainability is about balance, balance between quality of life, economic competitiveness, and the environment. This balance is yet to be met in many cities across the planet, yet it's vital to ensure our future. At the heart of The Crystal is an immersive exhibition where you can explore these global trends and challenges, where ideas and technology are showcased to stimulate discovery. Three megatrends shape the world today: demographic change, urbanization, and climate change. They are the forces of change that determine our future. In the Forces of Change Theatre at The Crystal, you can discover how they impact us all and pose major challenges to our cities. A growing global population means people are enjoying longer lives. But how do we manage the strain placed on healthcare, pensions, and the urban infrastructure? Cities represent education, jobs, opportunities, and growth. But as more people inhabit them, how do we protect the environment and ensure economic sustainability? As climate change threatens humanity and the biosphere, how do we increase energy efficiency and reduce greenhouse gases? In The Crystal, you can find out for yourself how governments, cities, corporations, and individuals are taking action to answer these challenges, and how through technology, political leadership, and behavior change, sustainable development is achievable. Welcome to the Creating Cities Zone at The Crystal. A city is a complex system of interrelated parts, comprised of buildings, transport systems, distribution of energy and water. These parts are vital to making a city work. Take a look at the Green City Index display and you'll see how cities around the world are performing against key indicators. In the Creating Cities Zone, you can experience how complex planning and managing a city is. Playing the city game allows you to put yourself in the shoes of a city manager. You soon find out how changing one element can easily affect another. Understanding these interdependencies is key to effective urban planning. What is a smart building? People in developed countries spend the majority of their lives in buildings. And since buildings account for over 40% of the world's energy consumption, the decisions we make today are vital to sustainability and to our future. In the Smart Building Zone, you can learn how The Crystal is a perfect example of a smart building, using intuitive technology to both store and generate electricity for its own use and for the national grid, making it one of the most sustainable buildings in the world. You can then take on the challenge of creating your own sustainable building and discover how the use of different building materials, heating, lighting, power and water systems can affect its energy efficiency. How safe is your city? Explore the challenges cities face in the Safe and Sound Zone at The Crystal. As cities become more populated, safety and security risks increase. Explore how prevention, detection, response and recovery can keep people, assets and processes in a city safe and secure. The Preventing Fires Interactive teaches you how to detect, prevent and respond to fires early to save people's lives and assets. Here you can find out firsthand how technology like facial recognition and other monitoring systems, including intelligent surveillance and CCTV, can help lead to a secure, safer, and sustainable city. More people are using city transport links than ever before. This reliance causes greater congestion and increases pollution levels. In the Keep Moving Zone at the Crystal, you can explore how cities benefit from a smart, green, integrated transport system. With more forms of transport switching to electric power, find out what this means for governments, public transport, and our own personal relationship with the car. Before you leave the Keep Moving Zone, plot your journey to the Crystal and learn how to reduce your carbon footprint. The growing global population needs a reliable, affordable, and sustainable energy system with as little impact on climate change as possible. The path to a sustainable energy system will be via electricity. In the Go Electric Zone at the Crystal, you can discover how technology is helping us answer the energy challenges on a global scale. How we can generate, store, transmit and consume energy in more sustainable ways, and reconfigure infrastructure to create a smart grid for the future. In the Go Electric Zone, you can even generate your own efficient electric power and set off our giant Tesla coil. Water is a precious and finite resource. In order to make the most of every drop, we need to recycle, reuse, and rethink how we consume it. In the Water is Life Zone at the Crystal, you can discover how, by managing available resources, we can preserve water today and for tomorrow. Explore firsthand the processes for harvesting and treating water that make it suitable to drink. Find out how the recycling of wastewater can save costs and lives. And learn how to reduce your water footprint. A growing, aging population places an escalating strain on healthcare systems. We need to take responsibility for our health and that of our loved ones. In the Healthy Life Zone at the Crystal, you can discover how modern diagnostics can help detect diseases early and improve the prognosis for patients. By being smart with the way new technologies are used, costs of healthcare can be reduced. You can even explore how scanning, lab tests, examinations, and genetic profiling can be used to tailor medical treatment to individuals. Growing emissions and the resulting climate change have a significant and negative impact on our environment. Pollution damages the world we live in and is harmful to human health. Immediate action is required to keep our air quality safe and reduce all emissions. In the Clean and Green Zone at the Crystal, you can experience firsthand how green technology and infrastructure are vital to limiting emissions, pollution, and energy consumption. Even our rubbish, if managed correctly, needn't be a problem, but a solution to our sustainable energy needs. Welcome to the Future Life Zone at the Crystal. Here you can see what future cities could look like mid-century. The futuristic film walks us through 24 hours in the life of New York, London, Copenhagen, and the people who live there. 7:03 a.m., Central Park, New York. Within the city, there are now 2 million more inhabitants than at the beginning of the millennium. As the population grows, the city adapts. Each of these high-rise buildings contains a small town. Homes, shops, workshops, even gardens and farms, all under one roof. The spaces around us are flexible, changing to match our needs. We simply pay to use a space or an item, then give it back, move it on, or recycle after use. Arrange for your friends to join you via shared e-cars. Rent a space in your community garden. And even order produce from it. Technology enables us to live efficient lives. Many people work from home, switching between business and leisure, the real and the virtual. And this fluid lifestyle allows neighbours to join together. Individuals are important, but community is king. AM, Copenhagen. The lifeblood of urban existence. Renewable energy flows along main arteries to the city's many hearts. After a windy night, a surplus of energy has been generated, lowering prices. The smart grid responds, communicating with all producers and consumers. But the people in the city do not just consume electricity, they also generate and store it. Many buildings harvest and store their own energy. Vehicles can use the surplus energy to charge their batteries. The smart grid directs drivers to buy energy off-peak when cost is low and sell it back to the grid at peak times. The city makes energy miners and energy traders of us all. PM, downtown New York. Sensors throughout New York provide information essential to its running and to keep people safe. This city is aware, a seeing, hearing, thinking, feeling, living organism, intelligent and responsive. Real-time information flows into the city cockpit. All data is integrated and visualized, enabling the city to run more efficiently. Traffic lights and information systems are adapted to allow traffic to flow smoothly. This data is also used to plan our cities for the future. Citizens are invited to take an active part in the planning process. Voting on the future of communities. Citizens have a direct connection to public services and can participate at every level. This is a city that responds to the needs of its population. 4 PM, Copenhagen. Parks are the city's green lungs. Millions of trees line walkways and cycleways. Cyclists ride the green wave. Traffic lights are timed to let them pass. But sustainability is not all about the green. It's about the blue too. Water. Copenhagen Harbour is clean enough for swimming. PM, New York. Building facades trap CO2 and produce methanol for use as fuel. Renewable energy, efficient buildings, and clean transport create the cleanest air since the Industrial Revolution. In the harbor, the water is filtered by billions of native oysters. 4:17 PM, London. In cities all over the world, waterways are valued and used. The River Thames carries hydrogen and solar-powered vessels. A cleaner Thames provides more recreation and encourages aquatic life, allowing the floating river park to flourish. Five thirty-six p.m. London. Journeys across the city take people and packages from one mode of transport to another via mega hubs. When making plans to meet friends, your navigation assistant plans your route. It begins by booking a shared e-car to the local transport hub. Payment is invisible. The travel network recognizes you and ensures an effortless journey. Even when incidents occur, the navigation assistant instantly reacts to outside events and changes your route. The last leg of the journey is only two stops on the underground, and then it's just a short walk to the Crystal. ...1:07 a.m. the city at night. While most people sleep, the city restocks, recharges, and recycles. Public transport is used to deliver goods and packages. When demand is low, the smart grid recharges the batteries of the city, and jobs that can be done overnight are automatically activated. Our future city never sleeps. Its cycle continues. Find out more at The Crystal, a sustainable cities initiative by Siemens.